Hey family, how you doing? Came in to say hi to you guys, this husband.
Hey family, how's it going today? Best wishes, best day, good day to you all.
Yeah, we are walking, guys. We are walking. We still haven't did Malik's bone density test. Probably gonna get that done probably next week, because we have a whole lot of things going on, you know, appointments, work. So we're gonna get around to getting that done so we can find out about his bone density, and then we're gonna let the doctor know that we took him for it so we can get the results, and then we'll let you guys know. But how is it in you guys' city? What is the weather? Where we at? It is 35 degrees, and they talking about, that's all we've been hearing. Ooh, tomorrow's spring. I get what the calendar say, but the way it feels here in Ohio, so like we still lost in winter, because like I said, we are out walking. 35 degrees out here. The sun is tricky. The sun is out, true that. It go in and out, but people think of the sun out that it's pretty and it's warm. Don't let that fool you. We are here strong, walking. Like I said in one of my vlogs, I reached the 199 goal. Wait, now I'm trying to get to 170. So I'm pushing the envelope. I have to walk in a cold to get the results. I'll do that. What you got to say?
What I got to say?
Yeah, what you got to say?
All right, baby. Well, first of all, let's talk about your goal.
Okay, let's talk about my goal.
Let's talk about my goal. Let's speak about your goal. Since we left off with that, we're going to continue on with
this. Okay, do that.
All right, so, yeah, baby, you know, I think you've got a good running start. And you've already had, I think, this one. You had the half point.
Sure is.
So let's say that. You have the half point going for the finish mark.
That's what I like to look at.
Look at that one. That's motivation. That should be motivation for you. The half point going towards the finish mark. And you got my full support. I'm with you all the way. Okay? You're going to get there.
All right.
As far as the weather, family. That's another topic. You know, but I don't know what city you live in, but hopefully, you know, everything is going well your way. You know, we're pre-spring. Tomorrow is supposed to be our first day of spring. Am I correct with that, sweetheart?
That's what they say.
First day of spring, you know, well-awaited. You know, we had a pretty cold winter.
We're
going to
have a cold spring.
Yeah, the kids are ready to get ready.
Upload a video letting you guys know what the doctor said then. Okay, family? All right. Till next vlog. We love you.
God bless.
Bye, family.